Aren't you having any breakfast?
I'm not in the mood.
What are you looking at?
Oh, the silent majesty of a winter's morn, the clean, cool chill of the holiday air, and an asshole in his bathrobe emptying a chemical toilet into my sewer.
Shitter was full!
Ah, yeah. You checked our shitters, honey?
Clark, please. He doesn't know any better.
He ought to know it's illegal. It's a storm sewer. If it fills with gas, I pity the person who lights a match within 10 yards of it.
Merry Christmas! Dinner was full!
I only ride them. I don't know what makes them work.
I believe in speed.
Yes.
Okay. Power.
You try, Andres.
Power and speed
yes.
solves many things.
Yes.
Right.
Thank you. My fellow Americans, I'm pleased to tell you today that I've signed legislation that will outlaw Russia forever. We begin bombing in 5 minutes.
We'll do it with my spear and magic helmet.
Your spear and magic helmet?
Spear and magic helmet.
Magic helmet.
Magic helmet.
Magic helmet.
Each kilometer was now a grueling challenge.
Oh, go! Stop!
And my ingenious snow measuring tactic didn't go brilliantly.
Wow! That's a lot harder there.
But the Top Gear Snowbine kept on moving.
Go, full power! Look at us carving a path. Look, that's us.
I know. This road is open and will remain so until it snows again.
Tonight, probably. Or tomorrow.
Warning, the Top Gear Snowbine Harvester is approaching. Warning, the Top Gear Snowbine Harvester is approaching.
It's really annoying this. For the first time in my life, I've got one of those tannoy things and there's absolutely nobody to talk to.
James, there's 1 kilometre to go.
1 kilometre.
This road is open.
Who fancies a celebratory Bovril when we get there?
Unless Bovril's a code word for something dirty, I don't want to do that.
Hang on, I'm getting a bit of a tank slapper.
Ah, it's wandering off.
Oh no! We're getting a tank slapper, it's flat out.
This time, we'd come off the road and into a massive snowdrift.
Jesus, wet.
That's a lot of snow.
The snow out here that we're in is incredibly deep.
Yes, that's what I feared. It felt quite deep as it went off the edge.
You see, the extent of the problem is quite big. The whole machine is...
was spinning uselessly.
Full power! It's not gonna do it.
Spurred on by the previous day's failure. But I'm allergic to manual labor, so I used horsepower instead.
Power!